No, look, that's how the Antichrist trained people for 2 millennia.